Holly.
I'd agree with the statement, and it will help reduce the mother's workload. First of all, being a family member is essential to do so. And second, children can learn a lot from doing the choices. They can learn the basic skills, so they can live on their own if they move out in the future. Third, children can learn how painstaking of mother from doing the choices, so they will cherish their mothers more. Doing chores is one of the children's job, so it can, and it can also help improve the relationship between the family members when doing the choices. So every children should do the choices. It's a good training for them.
Good.